What is up, Pyromaniacs? Pyrostasis here. We're back in the world of Fallout. The hell is that noise? Okay, that's fucking creepy. Anyways, back in the world of Fallout 4, before we were rudely interrupted by some very creepy fucking noises. I've ditched the power armor, which you guys can see here. I'm now in my normal meat suit. Reason I did that is I was burning through my power cores pretty quickly, and I'm a little worried about running out. So, we are gonna... What the fuck? Is that tracking me? Okay, it's saying caution for some reason. There's nothing here. What the hell? Alright. Anyways, leaving our meat suit, or taking our meat suit as opposed to the others, we may really regret here in a bit. Also made a couple modifications to this gun. Specifically, it is now a marksman's hardened pipe sniper rifle. It has a better scope. It has a better stock. It's pretty pimped out. So let's go ahead and take a quick look at our weapons. Two. Okay, that's reloaded. Three. Three, 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 three. Okay, we don't have anything in our three, so we need to fix that, like, right now. I guess we'll go with this. Yeah, so let's go ahead and favorite it, and we'll put it in three. Okay. All right, three. All right, we're good. I love those night sights. I'd like to get some of those for my actual firearm. For those of you guys wondering why you would need that, night sights glow. So, at night, at 3 o'clock in the morning, when Dickbag decides to climb in through your window, and it's pitch black in your room, and you're aiming the gun at him, you'll actually be able to see the sights. Otherwise, you aren't going to see shit. Well, except for your muzzle flash, and that's about it. You won't even know if you're aiming in the right general direction. Okay. Well, this is going to be awkward. Silver tablespoon, hairbrush. Problem is, we've got a camp. What the fuck?
What?
Huh? Holy fuck.
Hey, who's there?
What the fuck just happened? What is shooting? Okay, I don't know what just happened. Hang on. I think I did that. I think I threw a grenade. I think. I'm almost positive that's what happened. Okay. Yeah, I was trying to do a power attack, and I think I threw a grenade. Oops. Not what I meant to do. Let's change that up just slightly. Just slightly. Let's do that a little less catastrophically bad. All right. Oh, God dang it. Q, three, done, F5, we're good. Okay, I need to be careful, there is a camera over here somewhere. There's gonna be people below me. Uh-oh. I wait till that camera moves by. Okay, it's up above. All right, so we're good. Wait till the patrol's passed. I don't need a Braxo, there's something else up here. Oh, I thought there was. Okay, anything inside? Negative. Alright, moving. Whoop. Uh-oh. Okay, can't see me here. Whoa. This is a point I wish I had a silencer, because I could shoot that and be fine. Alright, so I can see it's up there. I don't know where the other one is. I should be okay to slide. Whoop. Okay, we're good. Or not. Where is that one even? Okay, go. I don't know why I can't take that, but alright. Alright. I see the light, but I can barely see it. Okay, it's scrolling down. I'm trying to see its angle of movement. Dude, these are fucking weird. Okay, that's gone for like a real... Uh-oh. Wow. Okay, so nobody notices. All right. I'm actually perfectly happy with that. In that case... So it's funny how one of them went undetected, but the other one seems to have been completely noticed.
Who? Nothing there now.
Nope, nothing here now. Where's this?
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess. I don't start talking crazy.
I don't start talking crazy. Lulz? So that takes me to the Commonwealth. It looks like we do have several down below, though. So I need to get down low where I can take care of these, He's, like, right below me, I think? He's not above me.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
No one.
At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Where the fuck is this guy? Okay. Oh, I see that's one pathway. God dang it, I know he's right below me somewhere. Okay, it looks like some kind of mine. Alright, moving. I know there's somebody down there. I just fucking don't see him. Yeah, Bats isn't even detecting him. I can go down. Alright, let's switch to this. I can probably break this with this. Or not. Let's wait it.
Swear I must be going crazy.
Can't believe they're only giving me half a share. This outfit's way worse than the last one.
Okay. Oh, we got a guy up there. God, I need a fucking silencer, man. I really don't want to have to take this shot, but I'm going to have... Oh, God! Well, that's not what I meant to do. Not what I meant to do at all.
Who's that?
Just noise. Just noise.
Yep, just noise.
Get a grip on yourself.
These guys are bad. I'm sorry. I mean, if I if I throw fire and blow one of your guys up, I mean, I shot that guy like four fucking times. Well, they are close. Will you now?
You can trust me.
I don't think so.
No sign of him now.
Where's... what's beeping? Oh, that sound is it going back into stealth mode. Okay. Okay, I got one. I got two. Take that, leave the rest.
What the hell was that?
Uh-oh. Yo. Fuck. Oh, that's a lot of them. Alright, I can't use the zoomed in stuff, it's too much, so we'll just use the pistol. I gotta get down to an area where I can actually see the bad guys, because up there I've got height on them, which is good. But that's about all I got on them. Now I'm a little concerned that I'm not seeing anybody over here. Ah, ha, here's where they were.
Show your face!
That'll work. My turn. Okay. Really? Well, there's like 25 of you, and there's one of me. So, I don't give a fuck what you think about me, honestly. Alright, I'll be honest. It hurts my feelings a little bit. But you know what? I don't care. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but this motherfucking hatchet on my crowbar is what really hurts. Okay. Whoa, is that a pistol? Wait, where? Okay, I thought I saw a pistol over there. Alright, nope. What else we got? So this is where they were sleeping. Dude, if I'd had a silencer, you know how fucked these guys would have been? Well, it's a little unfortunate. Well, I should probably check over here, make sure there's nothing else, right? Two plank?
Turn up, you're dead.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
You better run.
I'm running. Right over here to check out the loot. This is kind of an odd little nook. Nice little power station for power armor. Alright, up we go. Anybody up top's gonna get a shotgun right to the face. I do have to say, I was very happy with how well I took those two shotgun shots to the face. Alright. Where are you at? Oops. Okay, there's a fucking Gatlin droid right there, which I do not want to make unhappy friends with.
What the payment, man?
There he is.
What the fuck is that?
Where'd that little fucker go?
He's down. Nothing behind me, right?
Nope.
Alright, moving.
Scared, huh? Ah, God, you sorry. Straight, rookie.
You coming up on there? Whoa. Alright, he's down. Shit. That's gonna take me outside. I don't wanna go outside yet. Is he still up? Alright, his head's gone now. Whoa! Where's this other one? Okay. You know. Fucking hell! God, there's a whole gaggle of them down there. Alright, what does she have on her? Nothing I want. Alright, I gotta get to a better position. Shit. Where is he? There he is. Double tap. There's one more down there. Alright, new mag. Alright, the rest of them are not coming, so we'll move forward. There's a nasty little robot droid down there somewhere that I saw. I need to be careful with that, because definitely don't want to make friends with that in a way that... Oh, wow, I'm looting your balls. Ew. You can keep your leather chaps, bro. I don't need those. Alright, so the robot is right there. Is there a special spot to hit that thing? I don't think so. There we go. That kind of hurt. Alright, that's where the rest of them are. Fuck is this guy? What are these, cooling caps? Hell yeah, I'm taking those.
Show your face.
Alright, so he's right over there. That's fine. Not a problem. We'll go over and deal with him here in just a second. What's in these? What about you, buddy? What do you got? Can I loot you through? Shit. Should be able to loot you through the floor. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Boom. Razor grain. I don't know what that is, but we'll take it. Okay. And I don't want anything else from you. Okay. What about... Whoa. Dude, that's some big-ass metal right there. Yep. All right. Leave you. Anybody else down here? I know there's at least one more up on the stairs. There's little bits and pieces down here. We're gonna check up real quick and then we'll come back down and deal with those last ones. Whoops, that's not what I meant to press. I meant to reload. Just happened to press it at the wrong moment. Alright, last one, and then we're going in there and dealing with those dick bags. Iguana on a stick! That sounds absolutely delicious.
What the fuck was that?
Whoa! You really do not want to come up here, sir.
This is bullshit.
Hold still. Oh, fuck. Hold still. Stop moving. God dang it. That'll work. Alright. God, this place was fucking crawling with the little bastards, man. What the hell is this? We're picking up some rads down here, which isn't good. Oh, hello. You were hanging out down here with a bunch of fucking hot... Oh my god, these are idiots. You're all fucking oh, Jesus, get away from that. You're all sterile, so at least I don't have to worry about you breeding. Bunch of fucking whoops. Numbskulls. Whoa, a little higher. What? God! Urgh! Stupid fucking lockpicking. Let me in. There we go.
Sweet.
Drugs. Wonderful. I just broke in for drugs. And then there was drugs right there that weren't even locked up. What the hell? Alright, let's move up. Alright, still... Whoa, right away, buff out. Plastic spoon you can keep. What's in this crate? There we go, there we go. Damn it. Alright, a little bit more. Boom.
Nice.
Nice. Radex is not bad. It's not great, but not bad. I'm hearing fire to my left, which kind of concerns me. Alright, before we go down that way, we're going to clear the rest of the room. There's nothing there. I don't see... Oh. I have 999 bullets for this gun.
Man, please pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Oh yeah, there's something out here. I love how you guys are all just chilling while I've been killing your friends. Let me just get an angle on one of you dickbags. Where are you? Probably should resave. Alright. Okay, there's some movement right there. That's shooting through two grates. Unless Fallout has the most fantastic textures in the world. Something tells me I'm gonna hit texture, not person. And I wanna hit person. There's one right there. That's a toughie. There you go, move into range. Easy, 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 easy. What the fuck? Sorry, I was so taken back that she didn't die. I just literally lost my mind. That was right in the forehead. This literally must be an airhead. For reals. Yeah, my other friend said that too. Hey! Alright. No! God dang. Whew! Alright, shotgun shells. Thank you. You can keep your welding goggles, because I don't give a fuck. This is some nice salvage, man. Oh, missing an arm there, bro. Yeah, I'll take all of that. And I think I shot the other one's head off, right? Okay. Those guys should really thank me for saving them from that awfulness. Oh, there's the guy whose head I blew off. I knew I shot one. Okay, I'm hearing creepy crawlers now. It's funny because, you know, here I am, like, you know, making fun of these guys because, you know, they didn't react to me killing their people. And then, you know, I'm hearing noises and shit. So it's like, because it comes from the territory. All right, bunch of tires in here, which would be awesome for salvage, but we're going to hold off. Can we? No, we can't jump. All right, let's run around. Oh my god. Failing at walking. All right. I don't see anything here. Anything over there? Negative. All right, resaving. I wonder if this is the back entrance to the place I was just at. We'll find out here in a sec. What do we got here? Duct tape. And a flip lighter. Alright. Protective equipment must be worn at all times. Go fuck yourself. Alright, gourd. Yeah. This is the other area we were at. I think there's one up there. I want to check the rest of this place, though, before we go over there. We'll take the bottles. I might need them for glass or something. I don't know. Wait, where was that? TV tray? Yeah, we'll take that. Yeah, we need the TV dinner trays. I don't know why TV dinner trays are here, but they are. An elevator goes up or down? What's this? Yeah, we'll just loot all this stuff. This is decent components for building shit. More TV dinner trays. I am just going to loot basically all of this shit because we're going to need it for one thing or another. I don't need cigarettes, though. All right, shut. Was it an oven mitt? Are you kidding me? We'll take the 10. We may need it here in a bit. I don't see anything else. All right. All right, what do we got? Fucking tripping out here. How tall is... Oh. Wow. This place is fucking huge. Whoa, 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 whoa. You're a big ugly motherfucker. Is there anybody else here? Just make sure you're hostile. Oh, yeah, you're Jared. Now, somebody tells me I can't talk to Jared. I'm tempted to try and talk to Jared. I'm pretty sure that's going to end badly for me. I'm going to try one time to just have a conversation with Jared. Oh, just went out to the Commonwealth. Whoops. Bet we're up on like the third or fourth floor. I think. I guess we'll find out here in a second. Chain activate. Okay. What the fuck? It's like the backside of the building? Oh, it is. Alright, cool. We're not even up above. Like, there's whole areas above this. Good god. This place is huge! And there's people everywhere! Alright. Resaving. We're gonna take a shot at that right there, and we'll find out. Alright, Jared did not attack me.
Find him and kill him!
Yet. Yeah.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you! God,
you're sorry. Are you kidding me? Reload, reload. We already reloaded? Okay, I didn't see that.
Play games with me, huh?
Where's this other one? Are you trying to snipe me with a shotgun, bro? That's not gonna work very well for you. God dang it. Who's down? There's a lot of them over there. Alright, hang on. Alright, Jared's down. Hey, I was willing to talk to you, Jared! That guy's not real bright. It's like, hey, you just snapped my boss. Maybe I should step out next to my boss's corpse and see what happens. I bet I'll be fine.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Uh-huh.
You can trust me.
I totally trust you. Can I take this shit? Nope. Taking shots from, sounds like up above almost. Is there an upper rail here? Whoop, hello. There it is, that's where we're taking. Whoa, whoa! Still having fun? There it is. There we go.
Tired yet?
Nope, I can do this all day long. Oh man, you an ugly woman. What, did you just fall down? What the fuck? Oh, dude! Her face like came apart, man.
Ain't my first gunfight, rookie.
Oh, that's good. Apparently it was all these guys' first fight. Alright, I think the rest of them are actually below me a level.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Whoop. This one's actually close. Alright, we'll come over here.
Scared, huh?
I think they're below us, actually, yeah. See the little arrows pointing down? I think they're below me. Below me, Trebek. How the fuck did they get up over there? There's gotta be, like, another side or something. I ain't no oh, motherfucker. I'm gonna hurt that guy. I'm gonna hurt that guy bad. How the fuck did they get up there? Like, for real? There's no way up there. What, do they fly? Red Bull, it gives you wings. Jesus Christ. Can I loot their shit from down here? There's gotta be a way up there. I wonder if I don't see it. Can I loot? Wait, where's his body? Right there. Thank you. Enhanced targeting card. Yeah, I'll take that. Where's the other guy's body? There should be little pieces of him here. Or did he go flying off?
No, it's nothing.
No, there's gotta be a way up there. I'm not seeing it, though.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Yep, they sure did. Yes. Nothing at all.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Where? Oh, there it is. Hello! Whoa! Yeah, that wasn't real bright of you. I can't fucking... Oh, car's about to blow. God dang it! Well, that does suck. That does suck a lot. Oh, fuck me. All right, here we go. We're going to just pop you right off the bat, buddy. Actually, I'm going to leave you for now. We're going to go down and deal with these two dickbags below, because they come up behind me, and I don't like that. And we'll come back up and deal with all you shitheads. I still want to know how they got back up there so quick. Did I not check this? Oh, no, we didn't. Okay. All right, so this is the exit that we were already... This is where we came in at. Yeah. So, the other two dick bags are right up this road over here. We're gonna resave.
What?
Someone's out there.
Nope.
Shook up over nothing.
Yep.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Well, you know. Well, I'm gonna head glitch right here. God dang it. I need you to stop right in that window, please. There you go. There you go.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
I'm thinking about bayoneting this guy. How close is he? I'm gonna try and bayonet him if I can. Whoops.
Scared, huh?
Nope.
You should be.
Nope. Not even a little bit, buddy. Sure. No, I'm not taking the bottle. We don't need it. Toy car, though, sounds cool.
Don't need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
God, this dude never shuts the fuck up, does he?
What the hell? Time's up!
That'll work. Did you see him fucking use that med kit there?
I swear, I must be going crazy.
You are. Out of your fucking mind. Certifiable. Whatever. Alright. Wait, pre-war money? Yeah, take it. Cigar box. Crystal liquor decanter. Nope. Alright, I think that's it. And this... Whoa. Thought I heard something over here. What the fuck was that noise? So, I'm thinking there's gotta be a way... to get down a... You're a creepy little fucker, dude. Holy shit. Alright, what do we have here? Okay, that leaves me out to the Commonwealth, which we don't want to go out at. I'm assuming that's the main entrance. Which actually would have been a little bit easier to do, now that I think about it. I was really hoping there was a way to get to the staircase that guy's on. But I don't think there is. I don't think there's any way to get up there. So once I kill that guy, all his loot's gonna... You know, we'll take the fucking elevator after we help ourselves to that. Let's do it.
Going down.
Lower level. Alright.
Going down.
Saving? No, no, I want to go
main
up.
Assembly line. Main assembly line. Going up. Lower level.
This is an awful little elevator.
Main assembly line.
What the? Oh my god. Oh, no, this is where we wanted to be. Whoops. That worked out pretty good.
What the?
Where is he?
I know you're here.
Right there.
What?
Okay. Two more. And one's that. That one's down. Apparently three more. One's in the doorway right there. Pop your head out. Yeah, they're going back that way. I need to know how they're... See, there's a whole back passage.
Show your face. Come on. I dare you.
Right here. Right here. Follow the sound, you dumbass.
Only a fucking coward hides.
You really need to stop moving, dude. Making my job hard. Whoa, this is opened up. That's not good.
Made a big mistake, Bookie.
Okay. Okay. Alright, we're done. They're all bad. I mean, all dead. Dead, bad, same difference, right? Okay, can I get up here? Is there a way to, like, parkour into it, maybe? Oh, God, that rail. I was hoping that little rail right there would do it. Hang on. I don't think I can make that jump. No. We're not going up that way. Well, I can at least loot him, right? Are you kidding me? You're not even gonna let me loot him? Seriously? Oh, that's some horse shit. What about this one here? There has to be a way up there! Right here, maybe. Yeah. Oh, God. Okay, let's jump from here to the... right here. Okay. Whoops. Okay, I got it. I got it now. All right, here to here. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, almost made it. Fucking parkour for the win, right? Shit. Ooh. Yeah, I should probably take these hubcaps too, huh? Yep. All right, try it again. All right, we're up. Okay. There we go. Oh, come on, dude. That was some horseshit. I'm just saying that was some horseshit. What about we just go in right through here? Oh my god. Okay, light. If you don't stop... fucking making noise. There's another one. I will make this jump. Okay. Oh my god. So I can make the jump from here to here, and from here to here, but the jump over that railing is too much? Seriously? There's no way. Okay, here to here, here to here. Yeah! I can't get over that jump. Let's try one more thing. Can we get up on top of this? Yep, yep, yep. All right, how about here? Yeah! There's literally no way up there. That's fucking stupid. That can't be accurate. And I'm sure there's another... I'm sure there's an actual legitimate way to get up there. Tempted to try and get on the roof, actually. See, I don't understand how they expect you to get up here. Because, like, literally, I don't see a way. That'll work. We're in. Alright, Corvega safe key. Close-sided. Alright, spiked here. There's got to be a normal way to get up here. Surely to God, they don't expect you to parkour in here. I'll take your pipe rifle, bottle caps, rounds. You can keep everything else. Yeah, I mean, like, this thing is secured. Exactly how are you supposed to get in here? I mean, there's got to be, like, a legit way, right? I mean, not that what I did was illegit. I'm just saying... I'm a little shocked that that's how they want you to get in here, is all. I mean, literally, there is no way I'm missing.
Perfect.
What the fuck? Is there, like, a jetpack or something that I don't know about? It's like, yeah, bro, did you not get the wings? I mean, you're supposed to get the... Whoa. The fuck did that guy come from? Okay. 45 round, pipe revolver, pistol... No. And welded Raider right arm. Why not? Who do we have down here? Where the fuck did you two come from?
Gonna fucking pay for that.
No, I'm not. Unless you mean I'm paying bullets to kill you, in which case I would agree. Yeah, that had to hurt, dude. Yep, okay, you're down. Let's make sure this terminal. Aha! Jared's terminal. All right, wow, setting up shop. The gunfire is finally quieted down. Suppose that means either Lonnie or Gristle wiped out the last of the ghouls, or they're currently serving as someone's meal. But now Lexington is secure. I can finally get to work. Okay, work on what? Stumped. Nothing is working. The old woman, she used to just huff some jet, pop some pills, then she'd start babbling, spouting vision after vision, and they all turned out true. The raiders burning the town, killing the parents, stealing the kids, stealing me. I remember the look in her eyes when she saw my face. Kid, you're going to be a monster. All true. If I could get that sort of power, that sight, the Commonwealth, the other gangs, no one would have a prayer. But nothing's working. Maybe I need to try upping the dosages. I'm going to need another bucket. Holy fuck. It's not the Kims. They're just a trigger for the site. It's me. I'm the problem. Wish I'd realized it before my arms looked like pincushions, but at least it's a new lead. I need subjects. Oh, Lord help us. Still no success, but the rumors of free Kims has brought plenty of new recruits. Ranks are nearly back to where they were before we cleaned out Lexington. Lonnie thinks it's a waste of time, says we need to spend our time building up our defenses, but Lonnie doesn't make the decisions. I do. She does seem to be enjoying her new position, though. Maybe another dose of Psycho will get her visions firing. Oh, wow. Gristle says there's a caravan headed this way. Some joker in a cowboy hat with a laser musket, three civilians, and one frail old woman dressed like a fortune teller. It's her. I know it's her. I sent Gristle to collect her. I wonder if she'll recognize me. Of course she will. She saw this coming, after all. Okay. Centralized spotlight boss. System diagnostics. Error. Intruder detected. Wow. Okay. That's all. What else? Turret control. All right, we're not going to mess with that. Cool beans. So, from what I can understand, is this guy was a little boy, and the lady that we were used to, what's her name, or that we met in the Commonwealth area or whatever, she predicted he'd be a bad guy, and so he became a bad guy, I guess. And then I guess he tried to get her back. I guess I could have hacked this terminal here. I didn't even see this terminal. We will go ahead and hack it for EXP, though, real quick. There's no reason not to. Okay, let's do wars. Let's do place. Okay. Let's do keeps. All right. So now I need to get rid of some stuff real quick. Hang on. I need some carrots or some... Nope, that's not one. What about this? Nope. 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 Come on. There's always... Oh my god, are you kidding me? There's always like a little... Oh wow. Maybe it's because it's too low level, it doesn't have one? Ah, what about that? Boom. Dud removed. Okay, I guess that was sort of helpful. Not really. So I guess you have to highlight the exact one to get the benefit there. Okay, nope, 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 nope. Come on. Give me something. Yeah, because if I alt, I'm going to have to get out of this one. All right, tabbing out. All right, back in. All right, so let's do finds. Wow. Protection control. This is sheep, blah, blah, blah. Choose personality mode. Construction worker. I wonder what would happen if he, like, just went off and just started doing whatever. Activate.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
What's up, mate?
This work site has gone zero days without an incident.
0 days without an incident. Yeah, sorry about that, buddy. I may have, you know, blown up a few things. Interesting. I'm gonna have to go talk to that old woman and figure out what the hell happened with Jared, because that's fucking creepy. So, something needs to be done with that. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys liked this video. If you did, slap that like button. Make sure you subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next clip.